of class 1st. Today is part 5th. Okay. In earlier classes, we studied about part 1, 2, 3, and 4. And our exercise 1st is completed in earlier parts. Okay. Now, our parts 5th, earlier exercise 2nd. Our exercise name is numbers up to 100. Okay, exercise second name is numbers up to 100. First of all, students, you know about numbers. You know about counting, that like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We know that counting is 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. We learn today's class in exercise second, we learn the counting 1 to 100. Okay, student, first of all, I tell you the counting 1 to 10. Okay, it's like how we write in words, okay, in numbers and in words, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, here I will write 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, student? In numbers, this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And in words, how we write here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, students? First one, this one is called O. Thank you. 17, 18, 19. Some numbers are same, but some are not same. So learn carefully, students. They will be easy if you work hard at home and practice to write in your rough and paired notebooks. Okay. So today I will give you homeworks according numbers up to 100 to learn and write the numbers. Okay. Because in next class I will explain you that 20, 30, 40, 50 and how we write easy than easy countings. Okay.
Search on YouTube RP Dular SHIKSHAN SANSTHAN. Please subscribe the channel and press bell icon.